So today we are testing the remote controlled transformation vehicle. One of them has BuWizz and the other one doesn't. So we shall see what the performance difference is. So let's try, let's go. So mine is, well, mine is very fast and nimble, huh? What about yours, man? Come on, slow down so I can catch up with you. Come on.
Okay, one thing we can compare, Ronnie. How easy it is for you to turn the model on and off and to charge the batteries?
To turn it on, you need to press this lever, which presses the button on the hub. Mm-hmm. So this is quite easy, I guess.
Okay. And how do you change the batteries?
For changing the batteries, looks a little bit more tricky, I guess. You have to press here, but
nope.
How do you get there?
Let me enlighten you. This is the new battery box. Yeah. Look what it has.
So it has screws actually.
So you are, if you don't have the driver with
so
you.
I need a screwdriver with me. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. There's four fasteners, right?
Four screws.
If you don't have a Phillips screwdriver with you,
you are problems.
Somewhere where you don't want to be. Yeah, I see. Okay. As for the BuWizz version, you just have to press the button
or
to turn
even
it
you
on.
Or sometimes you don't have to do that. You can just use the shake to wake function and just shake the model and turn it on.
And for charging, you have the USB-C port, right? So you just need to connect the cable and BuWizz is charging, right?
And just interesting bit of information. The BuWizz version uses just one additional brick along with the BuWizz components. So one BuWizz 3.0, two BuWizz motors, and one 5.5 stud long axle. And you have a BuWizz version.
Basically, you just need the BuWizz, the two motors, and one axle.
Yeah, I tried to keep it
simple. The performance difference is quite spectacular.
Yeah, I mean, you could see that this one was doing wheelies and stoppies and just flipping on its own. So, yeah.
Okay. Wanna try some more, huh?
We just lost both tracks.
I won!
I just won. We lost both.
Victory dance.
Too much power. So yeah, Lego changed the material of the tracks and now they are much, much easier to break apart. So I think you can now see the difference. It's much easier to basically use the model, charge it, turn it on, and you should get a much higher performance.
So if you like this video and you would like to see more like this, please do three things. Like the video, hit subscribe, and press the bell notification button so that you will get notifications when we put new videos online.